Wifi Warden. As you can see, may nakikita kang red na WPS. May possibility na ma-hack mo siya. Paalala lang, gumagana lang po ito sa 8.2 version. Natin yung PLDT, connect. Then, connect using WPS, calculate all pins. Then, try all pins. Wait for a second. Wait. Hanggang sa you are now connected. Tandaan yung sa Wi-Fi kung totoo nga bang na-connect. Connect then. Punta tayo sa Wi-Fi Warden. Connect.